Cone jumps can be performed with multiple objects. If you don't have a cone, you can use a mini hurdle, as you see here. If you don't have a mini hurdle or a cone, you can simply use a cardboard box, a large rock, or anything that you can jump over. Cone jump is when we explode up. Soon as your toes hit on the opposite side, you want to drive back up and over to the side you started.